And here we go in 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Blue Alliance launching three notes quickly in autonomous. They're going to go out and see if they can do some more. Red Alliance answering the call. We've got 24-14 in favor of the blue as we move. 29-14 as we move into teleoperative mode. Red Alliance maneuvering, trying to pick up another note. Robo Dogs looking to do that. Driving over it while Aftershock delivers a note quickly to the Red Alliance speaker. Blue end of the field. We've got Chaos Incorporated working with their partners. Meantime, in the middle of the field, we've got Tech for Kids down here from the Great White North up in Quebec, delivering a note, just missing shy of their speaker for the blue. They're going to pick it up, and in it goes for the Blue Alliance. Robotic Eagles of Hopog delivering a note to their speaker while they pick up another one that was laying there. Two notes delivered quickly to the blue speaker. A minute 25 left to play. Red end of the field. We've got Aftershock looking to put another note into their speaker, and they do. And we've got 42-29 with just over a minute left to play in favor of the blue. 47-29 now. Aftershock again, looking to deliver another note to the speaker for the Red Alliance. Trying to line it up, not quite able to make it happen. 806 coming in, the Blacksmith of Brooklyn, quickly delivering a note up and into the speaker for the Red. 40 seconds left to play. Tech for Kids. Delivering a note to the amplifier for the blue. Up and through the center they move. Nice work by Chaos Incorporated, putting another note into the speaker for the blue. Quickly fired, followed by the Robotic Eagles. High notes getting thrown in from the human players, trying to get on those microphones on the top of the stage. Red robots trying to climb on that chain. It is not as easy as it looks. We have a nice, the Eagles are flying for the blue. Final score coming up. Well, the scoreboard indicating our Blue Alliance taking the win with a score of 69-43.